the occasion of Teachers' Day, which is celebrated on 5th September to commemorate the birth anniversary of a visionary and teacher par excellence, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Teachers are the torch bearers who chisel and shape the young minds by providing them a platform to dream and to turn them into reality. The teachers deserve the utmost respect for being a brightening candle, thereby lighting a path for the blossoming children to develop into enlightened adults. Young role in these unprecedented times of COVID-19 can't be overlooked and undermined. These are challenging times where you transported your live classrooms to virtual classrooms without compromising the essence of teaching learning process. It gives me boundless pleasure and contentment to see your efficient adaptability to the new system of teaching. I must appreciate and laud your concerted efforts in adopting innovative and inventive techniques and hope that you will continue to evolve every day into a better version of yourself by incorporating new skills to your profession. Your expertise, dedication and care for your students calls for the virtues of compassion, devotion and unending desire to augment knowledge for the sake of imparting it to the next generation. I wish you a very happy Teachers' Day.